form Basamawem. Both men climbed precisely and fast, and it was close all the way to the top that Stanislav took the win by the narrowest of margins, 1/100 of a second, to claim his first World Cup for 3 years.
It was so long.